Hey guys, Super Sarah here, playing Fallout 4. I'm doing the Nick Valentine quest, fighting these guys off. Go, 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 go. I think I might be over encumbered again. Heal up a little bit more.
The case is
See what kind of crap I have on me that I accidentally picked up that I don't want. I'm looking for things that I have multiples of. I have 8 of these.
Get out of here. The service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Alrighty. Just follow him out. Then I should be able just to fast travel back to Diamond City and then go back to where his place is and then, yeah. And talk to him and continue on with the main storyline. I really want the Silver Shroud Mystery Mini. I need a lot of the Fallout Mystery Minis also, but I really enjoy my video game toys and collectibles. That's pretty cool, huh? They look like baby bats. Oh, I guess I'm at level 6
look
now?
At that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean. How he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
And there it is. Unlikely Valentine trophy. And they get to move a little bit closer. To completion of the game. Go to map. We're gonna go to Diamond City, which is right here. So again, this is how you get back to his detective agency. Also mark if it's the active quest. Open the door.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
So anyways, you can take some things from him now, it looks like.
The Earl Sterling case. Apparently Earl just up and disappeared one day. No one's seen him since.
I've been meaning to put Earl's case to bed for a while now. You're up for it. So, what's your take on the case, Emily?
Well, he didn't have the enemy before. Someone will want to notice you're alive first.
And Earl didn't exactly have the charisma to inspire any crimes of passion. What's that leave us?
I don't know. It can't be the Institute, right?
Guess that's up to you to find out.
I'm just taking a little bit. Don't judge me. Skin pad, squirrel on a stick. I did save his life, so. And he's a synth. I don't know if synths actually eat and stuff. I'm not all that sure about that. I don't remember. Okay. Have a seat.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details.